so this is a little track. Oh, this is a little track called Just My Dreams. Guys, thank you. So we feeling good? Come on now, we feeling good? That's it. I just want to say a big shout out to Iceberg Festival and Mike Hartley for inviting me to play again. It's wicked. Played a solo set last year. And it's wonderful to invite these beautiful, talented people that I'm happy enough to call my friends, but I'm happy enough to also say they're in my band, which is lovely. So thanks to all you guys, and cheers for turning up tonight as well. Always appreciate it. Any fans of the Police in the house? Let's jam, isn't it? Thank you. This one's out. is a track that I was lucky enough to have featured on BBC Radio 2 a while back. It's called Feel the Rain. All good? Wonderful news. I just want to say a big up to Richard Morris if he's still in the house. Because that was an incredible set. Just, I have to follow that. I mean, Richard, how could you? How could you? I released this track as a single a little while ago with a music video. It's the title of my EP. It's called A Shooting Star in the Sign of Love, and it's about a love story in Portsmouth Park. There you go, baby. We have time for two more songs. Are we cool for this? Two more tracks, yeah? Let's do it, right. This is a track that's also on that self-titled EP. It's called Until the Moon Left the Sky. And it goes a little something like this.
left the sky.
For one more song. Seeing as you've been so lovely, I'll tell you what, I've got some CDs on me today. I'm dropping them to £3, especially for you lovely people, if anyone's interested at all. I'll be lurking around with a beer afterwards. This is a track with Sean on, and actually, I'll tell you what as well, I'll keep an eye out on the crowd. If anyone wants to dance and groove along, feel free. I'll have a look at the rounds, and whoever's dancing the best, I'll give a free CD to. You got that cool? Is that cool? Is it challenge accepted? Band excluded. Otherwise, I'll be on stage with everyone going. Feel like we're in auditions. This is a little track for Sharma. I just want to say thank you all for coming out and showing up tonight. It's always appreciated, so thank you guys. Let's do this.